This year, the Aitape Lumi Board of Trustees sponsored 8 students from Lumi and Aitape to study at the Mapex Training Institute. However, 3 students were not able to make it to the institution due to their remoteness. The 5 students who successfully graduated yesterday had to travel long distance from Aitape to Wewak to board a plane to Port Moresby.
The other 3 students were out of coverage. They cannot be reached by phone. To be made known that they were to come to this institution for enrollment. For that reason, they were late. That's why they cannot come.
The students were grade 10 and 12 leavers from the most remote part of Aitape Lumi who cannot make it to tertiary institutions. And with the support from the Aitape Lumi Board of Trustees, the students can now find employment to sustain their lives. They graduated with certificates in mobile crane operating and semi-trailer.
We have 2 high schools and 1 secondary school graduating grade 10 and grade 12 every year. Most cannot make it to tertiary institutions. Colleges and universities, they stay back home, they end up in drug abuse, they end up in social issues.
Linda Ambrua also urged Mapex Training Institute and other training institutes in the country to reach out to other rural areas to provide educational opportunities and career pathways for unemployed youths.
Can we put this challenge to the institution since the Board of Aitape Lumi, Board of Trustees of Aitape Lumi have sponsored 8 students to that cost of 30,000 plus. I am kindly putting the challenge for the institution to look into this, and if you can go down to the districts, isolated districts and provinces, and market the trainings offered here.
Hamrua also urged the graduating students to make use of the skills they learned to be productive in their line of work.
In whatever achievements you'll be achieving today, it depends on you as a person. How you will get to the top, it depends on you. How you strive to get to the top.
Rayon Lakingu, National MTV News.